To subtract the numbers more easily, we can use the compensation method. Let's choose the second number to work with. Round the number to the nearest whole. Now it's easier to subtract the two numbers, so let's do it. We took away 0.02 more than we needed to, so we should add it back to make up for it. So, let's add 0.02 to our answer to compensate. That's it. We got our final result, 4.67.